Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Agus, student number A1B221108. So today I want to tell you about the sociology, women, men, and changing roles. So what is sociology? Sociology is the study of social life, the social change and social causes, and also the consequence of human behavior. Jadi sosiologi itu studi tentang kehidupan sosial, perubahan sosial, dan penyebab sosial, dan konsekuensi dari perilaku manusia. And I'm gonna talk deeply about the women's movement from liberation to feminism. So what is liberation? So liberation, its mean in Indonesia is pembebasan. So the movement that is seeking the equal rights and status for a group. Jadi mencari kesetaraan hak dan status pada suatu kelompok. Kemudian apa itu feminism? What is feminism? So what is the feminism? Feminism is when the woman were denied the rights to own the property and to study and to participate on public life. Jadi feminisme itu adalah pada saat perempuan tidak dilarang untuk memiliki harta, untuk belajar, dan juga dalam berpartisipasi di kehidupan publik. So the women's movement in the United States is the social movement that nearly a century and a half old according to the Ryan. So, according to the Ryan, organized activity beheld the women's rights began in the mid-18s when both by law and by custom. So, the women were considered non-person. For example, the marriage women were prevented by law from inheriting property and controlling the money that they earn or from retaining custody from their children if they were divorced by their husband. And also the woman is allowed to vote on the law. So there are the main advantage of this movement is they help the woman to fight with gender discrimination. So the woman have an opportunity to control their own lives, which allow them to more independent and more sanguine about the future. And also now, they can terminate their pregnancy in a case of rape, and do not live under pressure of the adverse memory. And now, the woman become able to initiate divorce, which gives them an opportunity to life better and to escape from the violence, and it's also make improve the working environment, and it is considered an advantage, and human resource managers tend to employ the worker with the different gender and different nationality. And also, it makes a difference background. As the reason, it makes the employees more creative and innovative, and it also enhances the competitiveness of the company. So, many scientists say that this movement makes an improve about our economic state of the country. So when the women were considered to work, and the workforce was expanded greatly, which provide the companies an advantage to improve and develop. So as a result, numerous organizations can choose the most efficient worker and improve their performance. And except that, many females prove to be more efficient than men in financial sphere. So we can conclude that this movement have a negative influence on the society and its advantage. So the woman should have an advantage or opportunity to have their own life and to be protected and to be supported. And also the woman can be leaders in this some company. So I think that's all from me. Hopefully my explanation understandable, and thank you for watching, guys. See you.